Lorenzo out on the near side and on the little grey horse. Very quick there, he goes towards the goal. The first tap looked pretty good, but he might not get the second one. He doesn't. Here's Paddy Patrick Tirodo. Oh, is it good? Lorenzo will just flick it in on the near side, and that's beautiful power. Great power. Good and fast.
You would not lose.
Okay, here we go. It's Benji on Manchita. Turns the ball around, but it gets his pocket pinched by Lola Larumbe around the corner. Doesn't quite have the reach. And Willie Snail Healy, he's got it on the chestnut with the Saint-Tropez colours. Lorenzo steals it back off him, though. Lorenzo and then the backhand. Oh, Lorenzo, I reckon he's been practicing in the winter, eh?
We just need to beat him up a bit more.
Patrick there with the ball, hits it along, he's going to get the next one. Oh, look at that, Lolo steals it, but he's not going to get the next shot. Willie Snail goes for the under, the next shot right around. Will Healy, back now to the Frazon Freer, champagne sign, still with the ball. Checks it down, oh, off a pony and leaves it with David, off his pony as well now. Ah, look at that! Patrick on his big grey says, I know when that ball goes that way, that means I hit the line. So there.
We should make him come out here all the time.
Larumbe on the little grey. Just finding himself a good space to hit to. Not going to hit yet. Still tapping. He likes the tapping. There with Benji, he can go a little bit further probably. Yep, he's going to run past him now. He's got the jump. Now he's going to hit through. Wow! Lorenzo, but that has gone wide according to the goal judge down that end. Right, here is Healy again. Send it up, but that's just gone straight to Lorenzo Larumbe. Many players on the line here, many lines. And it looks like Liv Shea's picked that one up on her grey. Still going, Liv Shea. Patrick. Gets a nice back in there. Where is his mates? Lorenzo now has got Will. Benji's free. Hit goes to Benji. No, it's gone to Lola. Picks it up around the corner but can't quite get it off the bounce. And Will's free now. Here we go. Will loves the stuff under the neck. He does the sort of wristy neck shot. Oh no, he's left it behind him. Nice back in there. And look at this. This is what we call Patrick Tirode all along. All along, keep going faster, Patrick. They're coming, these guys. That's it. Where's your mates? Patrick, going very, very fast and very, very good. Very, very straight. And couldn't make a shot there. Sort of preparing for I'm not sure what. But that's all right, we'll move on. That horse checking down beautifully. Wonder where that horse came from. Benji Davies now wants to get the run up on his own. Up in the air, gonna try and pick it up on the bounce. Yes, he does. Up to the far side, please bring your children back from the boards. The players will go over that other side of the board. Very important that you don't get near them. Here's Will Healy, oh no, second time his attack hasn't gone through, but it's picked up by his mate Benj, has he got the, yes, I think he does. Yep, right, so 1.5 to 1. Lorenzo steals it out of the lineout. This great moves. Look at that, shifting. Will on the chase, he's gonna check out. Beautiful little horse. Wants to keep moving though. Oh! Lorenzo's gonna get it back again. He's got lots of people on it. Lucy trying to hook him. The ball skills are pretty silky. And here goes Will. But Lucy Dow is taking Lorenzo out of it. Will. The master and commander. Ah, the shot through. That will make it to Lucy. Then to Liv Shea. Liv Shea. Oh, nice pick up there by Lorenzo. He's doing it all. On the near side now, that horse is going to start running out of steam at some point. Just enough there, Lucy, to stop the play. Lorenzo running around in the circle. Gets himself up, puts it behind. There's lots of shouting going on. What's that about? Oh, Will leaves it behind as well. And Benji's free. He takes a shot. Good. It's good. You're waiting. Will's not sure about that, but the umpire said, no, we're not waiting, bro. Lorenzo's going to hit it through. There it is, a Patrick Tyrone. Patrick Tyrone, he's going to have to hit it on his near side, but he goes offside, near side. Patrick Tyrone, and he's done it. Oh, it's great polar, great to watch. Hit and run, Lock.
Well, pumps have the half goal advantage. And look at that, Lolo's off again.
Lolo turns around, he's got Mark Sheldon there behind him. Mark Sheldon just says, it's all right, Lorenzo, I'm here. Don't you worry about a thing, cop. Lorenzo really struggling to get through the traffic there, sort of down to a trot, and he's going to try and move away. He gets one through, look at that stick skill, Lolo! Going to goal, no, he's just missed that one, backing up by Patrick. Patrick might get the last one through, and the second bell goes in. They're chucking number one, ladies and gentlemen. Going towards the boards.
I'm going to go and have another.
It's right in front of goal for Braemar Farms. They could get another one here. I hope you're watching. It's in. Backhand there towards the goal. Is there a whistle? What for? In we go. Who's got it there? Looks like Wells wants the run on his own, but Lorenzo ain't going to let him. Lorenzo will get the hook out. Bench, course checks beautifully, and he's now bringing it to the clubhouse. Benji Davies, off the board. Who are you going to hit to? Lewis has gone through. Oh, the call off by Will. Will, looks like he's on a runner. Will, oh, bad luck off the hoof of the pony in front of him, and that one won't go through to his mates. Turns it round. Stylishly in the corner. Patrick there giving him a bit of grief for not letting him get away with it. Lorenzo will hook out Benji. Oh, Patrick just sort of turning up on the near side. Not really sure what he was doing there. Anyway, bit of unsure play there. Here we go. Penalty for Estancia Primavera, and that is right through Benji Davies. Oh, we've got a whistle. What's wrong? What's wrong in there, guys? Juan's going to show the Coronel Suarez bowl, and that goes up the line out to Lorombe. I'm going to get rid of the hook, he does. Still holding onto the ball somehow. There it is for Patrick. Patrick Tyrone. Oh, no! He's left it behind, man. Will tries to go under the net, leaves it behind as well. Here it goes, Lolo. Hanging onto the ball. Oh. Lorenzo's going to get the jump on this one. Off he goes now. First hit through. Going to go for the next shot. That's a lovely next shot there. Patrick to right in front of goal. 1-1 tap. Patrick, where's it going? No! Tail shot back across the front of his own goal. Will Healy, he's trying to speed it up. Lucy. Going back the other way. Plenty of pressure on there. Lorenzo's back on his own with it. He's going to get the backhand. On the near side forehand, and then what's he going to do? Trying to be clever. Hard work back there when you're on your own. Davies checks up and hits through. It's a bit of a bouncer. Patrick, he just sort of slides in front of there. Oh, what a great peek by Lorenzo. And he stopped, turned around and said, mate, you want to take your time. I'm going to show you how to go. But he has missed his next shot. Lucky Patrick's there. Come on, Patrick. Big pass through now. Where is it? There is it. In front of Patrick. That's good. Oh. We have the ball for Litzy. Oh. Not sure how he did that. Mark Sheldon just doing a super sub change over there. Oh. And Benji's off again. There's Mark Sheldon back. Turn around, cop. Turn around. We're going the wrong way. We got towards goal. Benji. He's all on his own. All the time, but he has ducked that one. Hopefully Lucy will put it through for him, and she has. So, Stancia Primavera now 4-2.5.
Now we're back in, and Mark Sheldon hits a bouncing next shot. What have we got going on here? Ah, Lorenzo. Right up, made the shot through difficult. It's Litzy. Oh, Litzy, yeah, steals it off Benji. Ah, that doesn't work.
So on the ground, it's rolling, and they stop it. Livia Shea takes the first stop, but she clears it now on her break. Shea, good shot up there. Perhaps just going to be the next one on it. Little stop shot, and he gives a bit of a shout when he misses it. That's good. We all enjoy a bit of a shout. Lucy leaves it behind. Will does it, knocks it back up. Revenge. Ooh, through there. Patrick, little backhand, won't be enough to stop it. Oop. Lorenzo just picking the ball up there in front of his own goal and taking it around, trying to get it out of danger. He's really having to work hard here. Tail shot will go towards goal. Patrick there wants to save it. And Will Healy will slot. 5 goals to 2.5.
Good shouting there from Patrick. Here's Mark Sheldon there. Putting pressure on. Lucy near side. There's a near side attempt here. And he will. Hits it through. Patrick reckons he's got that line. He's going to backhand. Hard for Lorenzo to always get onto it like that. Lorenzo did get onto it though. Pick the play. He's taking it around, trying to get it out of danger. To slow down here. Oh, that was difficult. Lorenzo now going back the other way. Backhand was the only option there. Where are our red players? Just trotting around in the middle of the field. Come on now, red players. Lauro. He's got Litzy there going in front. Litzy, Tarot. Near side, and it's Lola now. Near side, Lorenzo, near side still. Good for Shay. Shay will back it, she won't miss that, and look at this. Here's the overlap, when you see one player to another, and Will, they've got 30 seconds, so he can pretty much stick a ball this one in. No reds look like, why has he hit it over there? That wasn't the idea. He was all on his own. Nope. Not going to quite get there. We're running out of time. Running out of time. Benji, the big shot. Oh, we've got a player off. Second half underway. 5 goals to 2.5. But don't count out the red team. Look at this. Lorenzo, he's on his black horse that runs very, very fast indeed. Look at that horse. That just wants to go. Lauren, a nice approach shot there. One more to go for two. Oh no, right in front of goal, is exit behind. It's still there. Benji Davies takes it away out of danger. Davies. Near side, offside, bit hard on the bounce side. Ball off by Will. Through the middle of the ground. Lucy Dowie onto that one, she leaves behind Lorenzo under his neck. Now he needs Patrick to go up. Here comes Benji and the shot's going to come through. It's no, he duffed it. Litzy Turow is going to be the next one on there. And Lucy Dowie. Oh, we're going to miss. And that's a backhand to Will Healy. Healy. Getting forward. He's obviously got the ice spray on. He's feeling okay now. Here comes Mark Sheldon on the chase. On the near side backhand, so it goes over the ball a bit. Oh, Patrick comes through and pitches it as well. Well, that was good. Here we go. Primavera on the attack again. Olivia Shea trying to work it in. Lucy Dowie, she will just come in front of the play. Lorenzo, his knock-in didn't go according to plan. He has dribbled it under the net and going back to himself. They get 5 seconds now to muck around with it, and then he has to go. So this time he's gone, and he's going to do the DIY run. That horse really dances around the place, doesn't it? Benji has to get out of the way here. Here's a high pass. Hi, Will Healy. Tail shot there. Mark Sheldon picks it up on the old bouncy. And he's off. Very, very fast. Litzy there just aiding him on the near side, although Mark probably wasn't that pleased about it. Hacked around the other side. Will hits it through. It's on Lorenzo. He's going to try and bring around the near side, but that doesn't work. Benji, oh, whistle's gone. Super. Big shot through. Woohoo! And here comes Patrick. Patrick, very, very good. Very, very fast. Big cut shot. It's going wide. Let's chuck it. Halfway through. Big shot down. Oh, Lorenzo tries to pinch the ball and the whistle goes.
Here we go again. Oh, look at that. There's a bit of helicopter out from Will. Will likes to, he helicopters so hard sometimes he takes off. Here we go. Benji on the gray. He's going to open the cut shot, but that is not gone in.
We're off again.
Lorenzo holding the score on two, so they're not letting any go yet. He's going to go for the DIY run. Here we go. Now he's going to hit through. Up we go. Lucy backs it. Will turns around in front of Mike Sheldon, and he was allowed to do that. No worries. Hook him, they said. Hook him.
He's going through Libby Shea, picks up on the bounce, lovely play, great pull, and Mark Sheldon there, he is there, he's definitely there, Libby Shea's hitting it through, no,
Patrick saves the day with his classic Deutsche tail shot. Lorenzo just says, right, I just want to go, okay, what we're going to do is we're going to hit the ball hard and we're going to run very, very fast, okay, here we go, watch me go.
Lorenzo's got the run here. Lucy sitting there on his left side, he's going to get through. Lolo, one more to go. Two maybe, in the air, bouncing. And Lorenzo, oh no, Lucy stopped him. Thought he was home and hose there, folks. Will just turns it around. Cut shot, got a minute 30 left.
Big pass up there, and it's a Marco Sheldon. Well, the backhand leaves that one behind. Will, still going. Patrick, he's not going to hit that one. Will is going to hit this one through. Nice play. Olivia Shea will pick it up and she finishes the goal. Goal.
Good. Yeah, good afternoon here. Here's Lorenzo again on the gray. He wants to try and get one this time. The question is, what does he do now?
Patrick. Go on, Patrick. Go on, my son.
Oh, in the full swing in front of the horse. Will miss the backhand. Here comes Litzy Tyrone, and everybody's on the line, Trev. Whoever picks it up is going to be pretty clever here. Lorenzo, I don't know how he does it with all these people in front of him. Lorenzo, red team. No whistle. Still going, red team. Very, very close. Surely something's got to give here. There goes the bell. Lorenzo hooks out. One. Patrick in the big backhand. And Patrick hits it wide. Yes, it's a goal. I thought it was going wide, but it was a goal. Well, that was good. We're back on. This is the last chugger with 6 goals to 3.5. The question is after all these runs towards goal, are the Bramar Farms red team going to show us their magic that they had yesterday? Lorenzo on a dancing chestnut. He likes a run on this one. Then he also got runs. Oh no, left it behind. But Patrick's cruising around there. He's also there for a good time. Yeah, near side steal. No worries. Backhand now. It's definitely going to be a backhand. Who's going to turn up for it? Bench hits it to the boards. Right, pulls off. Holds one. Oh, Lorenzo. Couldn't quite steal it off Will. He's going to try though.
Will fires it through. Benji's on the near side. Near side. It's always nice when the man holds you still. Will picks it up out of the air. Yes!
Lorenzo, near side backhand. The NSB as it's known. But it's pinch. Oh, Will, no. Lucy. Bit of missing going on, but as Lucy coming through, she's going to miss it back at Litzy, you Litzy! Litzy DeRose! Oh, that was mean, Will. Stealing it off the lady. Through Lucy. Lucy, this is the stage where one team can't miss, but they did. Get on. Lauren. Press past one. Holds it. You're going to turn it around and try and go past them all again at a different speed. So what you do is you just... the Howard Hepburn answer to the polo is just more speed. Out of the air and more speed. Here comes Patrick. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can't do that. It's high, it's bouncing and it's come down out of orbit and everyone's had a look. Lorenzo's going to pinch it again through Lorenzo Larombe. Golasso. The line at it's a slow at very slow, still slow. The trotting going on. The only time we're at trotting speed is when I'm concerned. Oh, Mark Sheldon there just kicking. And Will is away on Daz, and he loves Daz. Daz loves to run. Tap, tap, Will. And Will will put the eighth goal away, so eight to go, also 4.5. Where did it go? Is that like a miniature velodrome? Now Lorenzo's got the jump this time. He's going to get one. Come on, Lorenzo. Benji is giving chase. Lorenzo, one more to go. Two more to go. Tap, tap. Yep, that's one more. 8-5. And a half. The ball. Hands up in the air. Like you just don't care. Oh, Lorenzo hooked out by Libby Shea. She will remind him of that later. Come on, Patrick, now. Come on, Patrick. That's it. Well, Patrick Taro is going to leave it for Lauren. Going to turn it around. Keep the ball on his end of his stick. Let Benji go on that side of him and keep the ball. He is quick like this. Doesn't hit through that time. He's going to do the old run through everybody. Hard work this, but he's a fit boy. Young man. And he's going to hit. No, he's going to run it again. Dummy, dummy. This shot's going to be the way. Fires at the goal. What a goal. Goal. Low. Patrick has gone over Brandon Farns, but that is the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen. The winners of the subsidiary are Stancia Primavera.